my brothers and sisters. My name is Nick Mui, and this is LEGO Star Wars. On the previous chapter, we finished blue minikits. So now, we're on to super stories. And I dread this! It's not as hard as blue minikits, let me tell you, but it's still gonna take a while. Episode 2 bonus, super story. Wait, no, not episode 2! Oh wait, this is episode 1, okay. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Chapter 1, Negotiations. Turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic. With a blockade of deadly battleships, the Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo. Supreme Chancellor has secretly dispatched Jedi Knights Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi to settle the conflict. And so basically what you need to do is you need to collect a certain amount of studs and win the story in a certain amount of time. And, like, it takes about an hour to do one of these, or less. So, yeah, this is just kind of like playing the story over again, except I'm on a timer. And those guys died. Alright. Alright. Ooh, so we want to collect as many studdage as possible, and we don't want to do anything that will, like, waste our time. But we do want to collect a bunch of studs. I think power-ups are going to be our friend in this. I think they are. Get out of here with your talking and LEGO games! That's not supposed to be here till 2012! Yeah, all this studdage. Let's get all this up. Oh, this machine's gonna help us. This machine's gonna help us so much. Let's go over here. Let's activate this machine. That's just a stud machine. That's straight up what that is. Alright, we probably got enough. We can head out. We can go. We can progress. Alright. Oh, hi! Hello, friends! How's it going? I'm trying to deflect your bullet, but it doesn't seem to be working. Yeah, just collect every stud you see. Well, maybe not every stud you see, because that's wasting time. However, collect many of the studs you see. And you basically have about 10 minutes per level. And some levels take longer than 10 minutes to complete, so be sure to be a little careful. However, yeah, that's pretty much how much time you got per level. And we're almost done with this one, nearly. I might want to collect these studs here. Yeah. And we'll just go in here. Oh, hi, friend! Hello! How's it going? And I can die again. Like, oh, I should have gotten those studs. Aw. Okay, well, I'll just go over here. Oh, yeah, power up. Okay. Ah, droidicas. Or as I like to call them, Star Wars Borak. Alright. Now, I know I only need to do one of these, and I'm on a time limit, but I'm gonna do both of these just because I want to do both of these. collect these studs. Oh, okay. Alright. I'll just activate this and then go collect those studs. Yay! Making good time here. Making exceptional time. We're definitely making better time than, we did playing story mode. I'll tell you what. Alright, let's go. Well, you're right about one thing, Master. The negotiations were short. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Chapter 2, Electric Boogaloo of Naboo. The Trade Federation has launched a full-scale attack on the peaceful world of Naboo. Hiding aboard the landing craft, Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have secretly hitched a ride with the invasion force. Now they must make contact with local forces before it is too late. Oof. Oof! I made that Roblox joke like 20 times or something whilst playing this. It's not that funny. Except it is. It's the Roblox oof. Of course it's funny. Oh, I don't remember these many battle droids. These many? This many. Alright, we'll do that. And oh, is that it? Is that as much as I can do that? Oh no, I want that blue stud. I want that. Aww. I didn't get the blue stud. I wonder if minikits are still blue studs in this. That'd be fun. We need about 100,000 studs by the end of story mode, don't we? That's gonna be a challenge, definitely. That's definitely gonna be a challenge. Oh, I need a Naboo to do that. Get out of here, please! Alright. Alright, let's go! I don't have the right to say less ago anymore, considering my skill at Mario.
Ooh, that's a big truck! It almost hit me! Thank you for saving me! I could have died! Follow me! Do-do-do-do-do! That's Jar Jar's voice, apparently. That's what I've decided Jar Jar sounds like. Isn't that not a fun voice? Is that not a fun voice to listen to, viewers? Is that not fun? Are you having fun listening to my Jar Jar voice? Are you having fun? I'm sure you're having a whale of a time.
Yeah. All right. Now one of you two, come up here. Activate this. There we go. You see what happens when you listen to me? All right. Let's go over here. Oh, hello, battle droids. I have no weapons to fight you.
Misa Jar Jar, me don't have weapons to fight anyone. Misa don't know what they doing.
Get there and get those coins.
La da da! Jar Jar likes stealing money from whoever those coins belong to. Alright, let's go along. Let's die it. I died. Jar Jar died trying to get coin. Should have waited for platform to be levitated. Oh, hello, Mr. Battle Droids. Jar Jar jumped right past you now. Jar Jar, go into a store. Gonna buy some stuff for friends and fam. Goodbye. Oh, Misa, go over here. Misa, jump up here. Oh. Misa, go over here and bring platform down for Friendos. Friendos fight battle droids because Jar Jar is a coward.
Get all these studs in here. Yeah. We're making good time with this. Very good time. I'm not worried at all.
Follow me, Jar Jar jump in the river. Jar Jar, no, you don't have gills. How are you swimming down? You don't have gills. Hello, Boss Nass. Hello, Jar Jar. I am Boss Nass now. This is Boss Nass's voice, apparently. You can have giant sub. Oh, thank you, Boss Nass. This is Jar Jar's voice now. Bye-bye.
Episode 1. The Fantam Man-Ass. Chapter 3. Escape from Naboo. The Gungan ruler Boss Nass has refused to help the people of Naboo. Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have left his underwater city for the Royal Palace in Thee. As Trade Federation Battle Droids seize control of the Naboo capital city, Queen Amidala and Captain Panaka, her royal protector, are powerless to repel the invasion. This is the scene where everyone figured out that Jar Jar was a Sith. Why'd you split up? You should have gone with them. They are Jedi. They protect you. Let's go. Hello, friendos. Oh, hi, other friendos that want to kill me. Oh, those are the best kind of friendos, the ones that want to kill you. Hello, friendos that want to kill me. Hello. How have you been doing? I ask you that even though I just slapped you to death. Where is I supposed to go from here? I don't remember where is we're supposed to go. I like how I'm like bringing all these studs out, but I'm not collecting a single one. Although we need like all the studs we can get. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna collect these studs, though. Yeah. I hope we get a good amount of studs from this level. Just checking to make sure there are any blue studs. Blue studs are gonna be our friend in this, I tell you what. Yeah, look, there's a blue stud. They help us so much. There's a purple stud in the Darth Maul level. Oh, if we can get to that purple stud, then we can get, like... Oh, we can win if we get that. Alright, let's go. Thing is, when I'm focused on the story, I seem to go faster. Which is, like, something maybe I should have done in, like, the actual levels. Because, you know, when it's story mode, I don't need to do any free play stuff. I don't need to do any exploration. I just need to get to the end of the level. Alright, can I get up there? Oh, I might need to use one of these guys. Hello, battle droids! How's it going? There we go. Now I go over here. Hello, battle droids! How's it going? How's it going? How you going? How it doing? How it go? How it go? How you doing? How it go? How it going? How you doing? How it go? How's it going? How you doing? How it go? How's it going? How you doing? How it go? How's it going? How you doing? How it go? How's it going? How you doing? How it go? How's it going? How you doing? How it go? How's it going? How you doing? How it go? How's it going? How you doing? I'm just shooting randomly into the distance, hoping I hit something. Oof. Alright. Up here. And the final one, which I literally don't even need to do. Yay! I don't have explosives! We're making extremely good progress. Hey, look up there! Huh? What's up there? Oh, I wasn't actually pointing up there. I was pretending to be a robot, even though I am a robot, and now I got stepped on by someone. I thought he was looking up there. I thought he was gesturing to, hey, look up there. Oh, it's entirely gray. That spaceship, it's just like gray. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Chapter 4, Mos Espa Padres. Queen Amidala and her Jedi protectors have fled Naboo, heading for Crescent. They plan to inform the Galactic Senate of the Trade Federation invasion. However, the Royal Starship's hyperdrive is damaged in the escape, and they have been forced to land on the remote planet of Tatooine for repairs. That's the most blocky-looking hyperdrive I've ever seen. That's like a Minecraft hyperdrive. Like, I think even a Minecraft hyperdrive would look more like a hyperdrive than that.
Hey, look! Race! Pod racing! I like pod racing!
Now that's what I call Pod Racing 23. Oh yeah, this was a very loud one, wasn't it? This is a very loud thing. Now, I should try to win the race, like actually win it. So like, any speed pad I see, I need to go for. Oh, we might get like 100,000 by the end of this. Whoa! Yeah! Almost at 100,000, though. So, yeah, now we don't need to collect any more studs. We can? However, we really, really do not need to. We just need to get through these levels. And then we'll be golden. Electric Boogaloo. Oh, was that guy gonna commit murder? Oh, he just committed murder in a kid's game. Oh, that's fantastic. Alright, let's go through here. And up there, and over here. Whoa. Oh, very close. Very close to the boy. Getting closer. We're getting closer. Oh, he's gonna win this lap, though. We just need to keep going, keep moving on, keep keeping on, keep going on till it's done. Keep moving on, keep going on till it's done. We'll go into the day is through. Come on, come on. This isn't really that good of a song. Doesn't even rhyme after a certain point. Let's go. Ah. I don't have much to talk about, even though this is a commentary channel.
Hey, look, I won! Oh, no! I suddenly have that in my pocket! I have that in my pocket the entire race!
I mean, seriously, why did he have that in his pocket? He's supposed to get that after the race, not during it. If he just had that the whole time, why did they need to do the race? That's what I know. That's what I want to know. Why did we even need... Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh no, the story. Oh no, I wanted to read the storyline. Oh no. Now I don't know what's going on because they don't speak. They just make weird grunting sounds. Oh no! Oh no, I don't know what's going on! I don't know what's this happening. I don't understand how this relates to the story at all. Oh no! Whoa! That, did you see that battle droid's body? It just completely disappeared. Oh, there's so many! Why are there so many? There's so many! Oh, there's so many! Oh, so many, though! How many is this? How many is this? How many are is this? This is very much many so. Yeah, I need that. Oh. Alright. How does one do this? There we go. Okay, where's R2-D2? R2-D2. R2-D2, I heard you're Weedle at D2. Where are you? R2, D2, R2, D2, where are you? R2, D2. They're not gonna shoot at you, are they? Yeah, they're not even shooting at the NPC. Oh, never mind. Yeah, but they don't shoot at R2-D2, so that's a good thing. Alright. Let's go, little R2-D2. Let's go, little R2-D2. Oh, hi, fam! How's it going? How are you doing this fine hour, evening hour? Fine hour, evening shower? Because you guys need to take a bath. Actually, if they took a bath, they would electrocute and die. Oh, well, that means they wouldn't be fighting us no more. Okay, not down there. Oh, is this? I think it's over. Yeah. We need to build this. Build it! Okay, fine, I'll take care of the droids. Ow. Wait, are they shooting me? Okay, they're shooting the thing. Okay, where's R2-D2 fam? Okay, come on, R2-D2 fam. We need to do this. Alright. Ouch! Alright. More battle droids. I'm just gonna run past them. Okay, I think. Oh, okay. Alright. I thought if I would have gone too far, that wouldn't have worked. Hello, fam. Alright, let's go. Alright, that's not what I'm supposed to do. Ouch. Oh, why did I try attacking my friends? I'm supposed to be attacking the battle droid. So long, battle droid! Alright. Aw, nice little, lovely little bridge, little. Where's Anakin? There's Anakin. Come on, Anakin. We got some work to do, little Mr. Actually, no, because you can't destroy objects, can you? Alright, come on, Mr. Let's do that, and then Mr. Anakin can do this.
Then little Mr. Anakin can go over here. He can do that. Then little Mr. Anakin can stand on that button. And then he can fall off the cliff and die off camera. And then he can do it on camera. And then he might be able to make the landing. No, he can't make the landing. Okay, little Mr. Anakin needs to go back the way he came. Ooh, look, there's a stud over there. I know I'm wasting time, but I don't approximately care right now. Approximately? Is that the word I need to use? Approximately? I don't think I approximately care right now.
Wow. Alright, well, let's do this. Let's get out of Mr. R2, and R2 can go on that.
And then R2 can go over here.
And then everyone else can find their way up. I'll wait for them. Oh, I think I might need to use the Jedi characters, don't I? Yeah. Oh, and then I need to find the, Okay, well, there's that, so they can get up. Alright, come along, young Padawan. Come on, jump on the box. There we go. And then we go up here. Uh-oh. And over here. Oh no, I fell. Come on, young Padawan. Wait, I say that. I'm playing as the Padawan.
Alright, come along then, young Jedi Master. Oh, hello! Hello, friendos! Hello, friendos! Oh, it's sometimes so nice to see friendos this time of year. Oh, miss, I like the friendos. I'm gonna go to the next part of the level now.
I think this is the longest we've spent on a level so far. It's a longer level. Definitely is. Still not gonna run out of time though, probably not. Alright, so we need to free a bunch of people. Alright. Is it wise to go this way first? I don't know if it is. I don't think it's wise to go this direction first. Alright, I need a friendo. I need a friendo. I need a friendo to help. I need a friendo to help, O.
I didn't even realize this was here. I think before I would just use Jedi to get up here. Or this is what the player's supposed to do. And then go over here. And then go up here. Except I can't get up there. Okay. Here we go. I think this is what the player is supposed to do. Whoops. Oh, I fell. Okay, that's an interesting thing to note. All right, there we go.
Now we take little Mr. R2-D2, and we take R2-D2, and we go over to the place where we need R2-D2, cause R2-D2 needs to activate D2, cause they're called D2s, apparently R2. R2-D2 can activate D2s, cause they're called D2s, apparently now. Oh yeah, and then this is a- oh yeah, that's a bonus level, actually. That scene with Anakin that they didn't have in this game. That's actually a bonus level in this. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Chapter 6, Darth Maul. The Trans-Federation Army has been neutralized by Anakin Skywalker, but the battle continues in the Royal Palace. Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have one more enemy to face. And also all the battle droids, so that brings the total up to 1,001. Assuming there are 1,000 battle droids left. There might be more, there might be less. All I know is that it's certainly not one more enemy. Hang on, I wonder if we should count all the battle droids we have to fight. Okay, so 4... So that's 4. Ooh. And then we got 8. Cause 4 plus 4 is 8. It's the same thing as 4 times 2. It's 8. And then we have 12. Because 8 plus 4 is 12. It's the same thing as 4 times 3, which is 12. And we build this bridge, and then we just go, because we need to go.
Come here, Darth Maul! Come here! I got something I want to tell you! I got a thing I gotta tell you. You'll like it. It's about that new movie coming out that you really wanted to see. I wanted to teach you something about it. Oh wait, no. He might not want spoilers. All right, let's not go after him then.
Oh wait, but we still gotta kill the guy. Okay. Alright, so that's 13, 14, 15, 16, and 17.
Roger, roger.
And then that's 18, 19, 20, 21, and 22. Ow. So now we got about 22 battle droids that we gotta find. Wait, are there... Oh no, now that's plus 5, so that's like 27. Oh no, the numbers are getting up there. And I'm teaching you guys math, which is cool. Oh, look, there's two more, so that's 28 and 29.
Alright. Ouch! That really hurt. Ouch. Ouch. And
then I think it's just Darth Maul, so that leaves 30. Ouch. I want to get all these studs. I just deal. Okay, let's go. Doo-da-doo-da-doo-da-doodle-oo.
This is definitely going to be a longer episode than the other ones. Just because, like, I have to play six levels during it. Same thing with, like, the other super stories, I guess. They're going to be, like... they're going to be up to, like, hour-long videos eventually.
Alright, let's go after Darth Maul. Come here, Darth Maul. Come here. You know the Lego movie 2? That movie you wanted to see? Did you know that...
SPOILER ALERT!
Did you know that Rex Danger Vest is actually Emmett's roommate? Did you know that? I hope you did, because otherwise I just spoiled it for you.
Oh no. No! Oh, it's fine. I'll get spider legs in a few years. It's fine.
And I still don't know what that orb is. Yay! 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 Well, I probably only have time to do, like, one of these a day.
I think we're gonna save the credits for the final one.
Yay! A bit more percentage. Or did that even add to my percentage? I don't care, I still want to do them, even if they don't add to percentage. Alright, well, thanks everyone so very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Put your sword away, Obi-Wan. Thanks, everyone, so very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. May God bless you and keep you safe.